and game music lessons. Bright Bass with Music.
Hello, my name is Teacher Shai.
And my name is Teacher Ken.
And we are
S&K Music,
helping you develop a musical lifestyle that can help your child's growth and development. The goal of this video is to help parents, new parents, expecting parents, caretakers, and caregivers how to develop a musical lifestyle where music is the tool that will help your child's growth and development. Last week, we did the music when, how, and what game, which helped us build a music corner which will maximize the joy and fun of music and the benefits of music in your own home. If you didn't watch that, go ahead and watch it. We highly recommend that you do. The link is below.
This week, we'll be playing rhythm games that will help your child to develop pattern awareness, coordination, as well as boosting listening skills. The first game we're going to play is by far the easiest and most approachable rhythm game. It's called Clappity Sway. This is a game we can start to play at any age, even prenatal.
The way we play Clappity Sway is by swaying, dancing, and clapping to the beat of music as you listen with your child. If you have a baby, we recommend that you hold them in your arms and you sway back and forth with them and maybe do some rhythmic swaying as you sway. For babies, we recommend mellow music. Try to listen to mellow sounding music that isn't too loud. If you are going to listen to an upbeat music, try to make sure that it is in a medium low volume, not in a maximum loud volume. Remember that your child's ears are continually developing at this moment and their ears are still very sensitive. So loud sounds is a no-go.
Let's practice clapping, swaying, and dancing to music. I'm going to play here on the ukulele, and Shaver's going to demonstrate how you might play this game. All right, here we go. Nice, keep it going.
Now we're going to demonstrate the Clappity Sway game with some percussive instruments. Now these instruments that we're about to show you are instruments that you can easily find at Amazon or your local music store. These instruments are really designed for young children, okay? So percussive instruments like shakers, percussive instruments like maracas, tambourines, bells, drumsticks, or any kind of drum toy you may have at home are great tools into doing the clappity sway game with percussive instruments. Job doing the clappity sway game with percussive instruments. I hope you and your child had a great time. The clappity sway game should be an activity that you do every day with your child. Doing this game will help their auditory development and muscle coordination.
Now, clappity sway is perfect for infants and toddlers, but once we're regularly walking on our feet, we're able to play some even more fun rhythmic games. The next game we're going to play is called Watermelon Walk. Get ready. All right, now the first step we're gonna learn together is called walk. Let me hear you say it.
Walk.
Okay, nice job. Now we're gonna say it one more time. Really quiet voice.
Walk.
Great, that was pretty good. But give me your big, super loud voice.
Walk.
Okay, great job, everyone. So the way we do walk is we're gonna clap real slow, and each time we clap, we're gonna say walk, and we're gonna take a little step. Let me take you around, we'll show you what it looks like. Walk. Good job. Keep it going. Now it's important when we're doing a walk that we take a nice slow step each time because we want to leave some space for the faster steps, okay? So one last time, do a little walk around. Walk. 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 Wait! Okay, now that's our next step. Once we're getting pretty good with our walk, moving around the room 1 foot at a time, clapping each time,
saying walk if we can. Every once in a while, we're gonna pause the game. We're gonna do a big motion. We put our hands up like a stop sign and we say, wait. And all you gotta do when we hear wait is to pause. Should we take a round with walk and rate? Okay, get ready, here we go. Walk, walk. Wait! Oh, did I catch you off guard? All right, good job. Let's do one more. Walk. 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 Wait! Okay, good going, everyone. So far we have walk and we have wait. If you want to pause the video and go ahead and let your child do a round, go ahead and let them be the leader. They can call it out for themselves. When you're ready, we can move on to the next step, okay? The next step is going to go faster than walk. The next step is called running. Let me hear you say running one time.
Running.
Good job. Okay, now, once we're good at walking, running is one of our favorite things to do because running is just like walking, but what?
Faster.
That's right, faster. So this time we're gonna do running. It's gonna go twice as fast as walk. Are you ready? Get ready. Running, running. Okay, so now we have walk and running, and we have, of course, wait when you're ready to pause. Should we take a round? Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Do you want to lead us this time, Shira?
Sure.
Okay, Shira's going to lead us, so make sure you listen. Big ears on Shira. Here we go.
Walk. 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 Wait!
I almost missed that one. Keep it going. Great round. Okay, so once again, if you want to pause the video, go ahead and do a couple rounds around. You can be the leader. You can let your child do some leading. We have walk, wait, and running. I'm going to give you one more step just because this one is a fan favorite. All my students love this one. This step is called watermelon. Now, watermelon is going to be like running, but even twice as fast as that. So if walk was here, and running was here, then watermelon's gonna be here. Watermelon, watermelon, watermelon. Great job. Now, when I do watermelon, I like to take little tiny steps. And the reason why is because watermelon goes so fast, if you take big steps, you end up running too fast all the way around the room and running into things. So when we do watermelon, we're gonna go like this. We're gonna go, get ready with your feet. We're gonna go watermelon, watermelon, watermelon. See how I take a bunch of little tiny fast steps? That helps you. That helps you keep up with the watermelon without running out of the bounds of where the game's gonna be played. Okay? So let's do a round. We'll just practice our watermelons for now, okay? You ready? Here we go. Watermelon, 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 wait! Okay, that was really good. I'm really impressed with how good you did on your first try. Should we do a big round now with all of the steps? Are you ready for it? Okay, I think you guys are. Let's do one more round. Actually, we'll do two more rounds. I'll do one, and then we'll let Shira lead one. This is gonna be the final round with all the steps put together. Get ready. Walk. 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 Running, 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 running. Awesome, you guys. Give yourselves a big round of applause. Now we have one more bonus round. This time teacher Shira is going to take us around the room. So make sure to keep your eyes on her. Make sure you're listening to her, whatever she calls out, because we are going to follow her now.
Water.
last step that we do when we're done with the game, this always signals the end, is jump. Let's do a big one. Jump. Wow. Give yourselves a big round of applause.
All right. Great job, everyone, on the watermelon walk. That was a lot of fun, isn't it? Now, that is a great everyday game to help us learn better motor reflex skills. It's also going to speed up your child's ability to walk and then kinesthetic development as well in the brain.
The last game we're going to be playing today is called the copycat game.
The copycat game is a calm response game that is easy to adjust as your young one becomes capable of perceiving greater musical complexity. We start simply with one or two things in a row, like stomp, clap. But as we grow and develop the ability to take on greater challenges, we increase the length of our musical sentence to keep pace with your child's growing and developing brain.
All right, our last game that we're gonna play today is called the copycat game. This is a really fun one that basically relies on call and response, okay? So the way this game works is I'm gonna do something. Today it's gonna be some stomps and some claps, and I wanna see if you can follow along at home in the same pattern. Are you ready? Okay, let's warm up our stomping feet. Give me some big stomps, show me you know how to stomp. Nice job, 3, 2, 1. Good stomping. Okay, now, can you do some nice big monster stomps with me? Stomp, stomp, that's it. Stomp, show me some big monster stomps. Nice job. And now, can you show me some little itty bitty tiny stomps? Here we go. Stomp, 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 stomp. All right, that's great. Let's warm up our clapping hands now, okay? Are you ready? Here we go, let's do some clapping. Big round of applause for yourselves. Moving on, can we do a great big clap? Here we go. Wow, that's a powerful clap. I heard it all the way through there. Okay, now, can you do a little itty bitty clap with me? Golf clap. Nice, nice, sensitive little claps there. Okay, so we'll start the game. I'm gonna do a pattern and I wanna see if you can follow along. Are you ready? Here we go. Stomp, clap. All right, now it's your turn. Stomp, clap. Good job. Did you get it? All right, we're gonna do another round. This time we're gonna go stomp, stomp. All right, your turn. Stomp, stomp. All right, good job to those of you that got two stomps in a row. Are you ready for round three? Here we go. Stomp, clap, stomp. Oh, that's a tricky one, huh? Are you ready to give it a shot? Here we go. Stomp, clap, stomp. Oh my gosh, you guys are doing so great. So I'm gonna give you one last stomp and clap here, and you're gonna like this. It's actually gonna teach us a song, a beat for a popular song, okay? So here it is, the last one. Stomp, stomp, clap. All right, now it's your turn, let me see it. Stomp, stomp, clap. All right, and that is actually the beat to the song We Will Rock You. Are you ready to try it? It'll go like this. Stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. So once you finish one, you just wait for a brief period and then you keep it going, okay? Can we try to do 4 times in a row? Let's give it a shot. Here we go. Number one. Stomp, stomp, clap. Number two. Stomp, stomp, number three, stomp, stomp, clap. Last one, stomp, stomp, clap. All right, great job, you guys. Okay, we're ready for our final round of the copycat game, and this time we brought out the shakers. So I'm gonna let Shira lead first, and she's going to play a rhythm with the shakers, and I have to watch and listen follow her. Now, I recommend if you have shakers here at home that you can go ahead and play along with me. We're going to listen to Shira and let her lead us along. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, left.
Oh, she's throwing right, left at us. Here we go. Right, left. Did you get it? Good job. Round of applause.
Okay. One more time. Right, left, left.
Oh, this is tricky now. Right, left, left. Did I get it?
Yeah.
All right, now we're talking. How'd you guys do? Great.
Okay, now shake, 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 shake.
Oh, how many was that? Do it one more time, let's count.
Shake,
one,
shake,
two,
shake,
three,
shake,
four,
shake.
Five shakes in a row. Okay, can you guys help me count? Here we go. Shake, 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 shake. Good job, everyone. That's five shakes in a row. You wanna give us one more round?
One last round.
Okay, bonus round. Get ready,
guys. Here we go. Left, right, left, right, right.
Whoa, that's five in a row with a pattern. Okay, so was it this? Was it left, right, left, right, right?
Yeah!
Wow, okay, nice job. Let's do that one more time, okay? Here we go, all together. Left, right, left, right, right. Oh my gosh, give yourselves a round of applause.
Thanks so much for tuning in, everyone. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us on our Facebook, on Instagram, or on the number below here, 805-503-5722.
Last thing we want to tell you, please be back next week and tune in for our singing music games that will help your child's speech and language development.
Thanks so much.
Bright Days with Music. S and K.